He has his alter ego thing, and he has this smile he puts on when he's fighting. And some guys smile because they feel good when they fight. They're like, oh, this is cool. The way he smiles, he's like, he looks evil. He likes to do damage, and he's good at it.
I always try to make my opponent better than he is. I always make him into a huge monster of sorts in my mind. If I make him into that, that can motivate me to maybe become the same monster.
He always seemed like a sharpshooter for me, you know. He's like a laser precise tool. He's not a sledgehammer kind of guy. He's got that kind of power, but he's like zeroing in on guys and then zap and they're out. Like so clean, so perfect, look really elegant, like effortless.
I think March 22nd, I'm gonna make Kirillov regret that he took the fight with me, and he's gonna go back to Ukraine with a swollen eye, and I think he's gonna fall asleep at some point.